Uniform visits. He is from the courts. He says the Templar have arms for widows like my mother, but she must collect it in person. We go to the church, and I wait outside in the gardens. The sun is setting. I don't know how long I've been sitting here.
Kohama. Not you! For my life and my work, I shall not suffer this humiliation again!
And so it begins. My ethereal veins now run with dark ambition. Let's turn that trickle into a torrent. Let's harvest ourselves a Grand Inquisitor. Just as Chevron's spirit chose to return to...
One like you roams the land, but they are just the first of many.
God drag you to damnation if you're gonna stand by and let this happen to me, to us! Because believe me, the Brian King...
Wrath.
At last, your thirst is quenched.
Another child was taken last night. So tonight we wait, praying the demon does not return. But it does. We catch only glimpses of its gray skin beneath the moonlight. We pursue the demon on foot to the edge of the woods. The child it carries does not cry out.
Release this land to the will of its true children. The Asmeri believed that, one day, this world of ours would collapse under the weight of Raslatha's offspring. A frightening thought, and thankfully, a mistaken one.
I need more pockets.
Let me tell your future.
Ta-da.
King, his time has almost come.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
This'll do nicely, Exa.
So strong. So dedicated. A man like you would never disappoint a lady in need. You're a gift, don't you see? A sumptuous feast for His Majesty on his wedding day. Really, we are both so touched by your generosity.
Of ocean's mire, and death washed clean of dark desire.
just need a moment to catch my breath.
Stream down the street towards Oriath Square. I hear their shouts and cheers, and when Mother isn't looking, sneak out to join the merry crowd. Just outside the pens, a cavalry boy, no older than I, stands atop the gallows.
is a fine line between consideration and hesitation. The former is wisdom, the latter is fear. Justice will prevail. To strike, an emperor strikes without hesitation. To end an emperor is only as efficient as those he commands. Receive your sentence.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises. You must navigate your empire through troubled waters. Prove yourself, Ascendant. Lost.
Fireflies, so bright and juicy with flame. Now for the right. I warn you, stand back and be not afraid of what you see. And be not afraid for me. The spirit guides and protects. Though I may change, I shall still be, will always be, Yina.
Defeat will not stand. Renewed and fueled.
Rami waits at the cavern entrance for the passing aspirants. One at a time, he pulls them in from the snowstorm and covers their mouth as I slice their throats. Blood stains the cavern floor. Rami pulls in the last straggler, and we make quick work of her. Just we two remain. Before Rami makes this realization, I plunge my blade into his eye. I alone will lead the Mute Wind.
Ready to revisit. Time to go.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Good job.
Exile. I hope you brought a wedding gift.
Is the true climax of perverted lust.
You hear that? No? It is spirit singing, as does the fly who escapes the web. Yes, it is most happy with us. And with your strange friend there, too. He is a god. Yes, I can see that much. But why he helps you? Of all questions, that one you must have answered to. Now I must return to Broken Bridge. So tired now. We will speak more of Silk and Sorrow then.
With one motion, I cleave a man in twain. A kick sends another flying, and the roar of the crowd swells. I am their idol.
Fleeing from the law leaves the spirit ready to escape with its newfound treasure.
Beast in my sights, Exile. You have been captured, beast. You will be a survivor, or you will be fooled. Survivor, you are well prepared for the end. This is a fine capture. Friends, beast, until we slaughter you!
The unbreathing queen masterminds an unholy heist, a defilement of the dead. Hello.
Hmm.
With one motion, I cleave a man in twain. A kick sends another flying, and the roar of the crowd swells. I am their idol.
Give it to me quickly. Finally, Tormund. We can be together as before. All right. Let's begin. Suffering will besiege us, and yet love will prevail. Pain will imprison us, and yet love will prevail. Grief will engulf us, and yet love will prevail. Death will surely take us, and love will... No. This isn't right. This is... Tormund, please. Forgive me. Exile, look out! So stupid. Maruso didn't hide the Ankh out of shame. He hid it out of fear. Out of... Oh my. What did the Ankh really do to his wife? Everything I saw that I read... lies to cover the truth of what Kiara had really become. All right. I'll destroy the Ankh. We've come a long way since Maruso's day, so I'm thinking I can manage where he so sorely failed. At least that's something I know I can do right. I'll meet you back at the encampment soon. For now I need to... Look, I'll just see you there. I promise.
Just in time. Ah, there you are. Ready to... It's time.
Thank you.
in time. Ah, there you are. Ready to re-
Time to go. Hello, Exile.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Good job. Just in time. Ah, there you are. Ready to...
It's time.
Exile. The architect of the vault has taken that room? This is excellent news! The temple looms closer with each new step. Find me again, and we'll continue our task.
Somebody help me! I've fallen down here. I think I've hurt my leg. Hello? Oh, stay calm. I'm sure someone will come soon. I'm so hungry. If I get desperate, maybe I can eat some of the mushrooms down here.
Thank you.
I'm so very late. This is deeply embarrassing. I fear the wait will be too long now. But this is my one chance to meet the Great Laureate, and I will not let it go to waste.
In death, the mirrors are thus shattered.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
There you are. Ready to read.
Time to go. History repeats itself.
You've freed Ducati of opposition. Now he's free to fiddle with all his nasty poisons.
All I'm saying is this better not make me ill.
The location of the temple is now clear. Make sure you've got enough supplies. Let me know when you're ready and we can go.
I awake to the sound of screaming. My eyes and throat sting. Smoke billows into the hut from outside. Something is terribly wrong. I dash outside and am confronted by a wall of heat. Smoke makes it difficult to see, but the village is in flames.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Lunaris! Eclipse cold pride, flaming rage, and pass beyond this human age. Sun and moon return to...
Help me find calm. Help me find peace. Help me silence those who trouble me.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Hmm.
I did it. I mean, we did it. The location of the temple is now clear. Remember to watch your step, Exile. We may have helped build this layout, but a lot can change in 2,000 years. There's no telling what kind of things have taken up residence in those ruins. Hope you've made some bag space. Today we make off with a king's ransom. Let's make history. No wonder it's lost. It's in the middle of the jungle. Shouldn't be too far from here, though.
Not all murders are equal.
Fearsome foes, inner torment spills out into the world.
Thank you.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
With one motion, I cleave a man in twain. A kick sends another flying, and the roar of the crowd swells. I am their idol. I was always meant to be at the top of the pile. Nobody else can compare. And this tiny man, this new challenger, Daresso, will fall like the rest to the might of Barkul.
rest, my child. Be free from the torments of immortality.
I wear the armor of a Templar, and I walk among the guards. But I am not one of them. My soul is Kitava's to consume.
Humanity needs us.
Thank you.
Not all murders are equal.
Questioning me? Well, I suppose. Ready to go?
Just in time as well. Granddad says there's a good thaumaturgical headwind blowing our way.
Ah.
Remember, we do this.
Farewell.
Exile! I am in need of your services once more. Help me! Phew. I would thank God for you, my friend, if that weren't too on the nose.
Freedom comes to those who fight. For freedom.
Goodbye.
Indexing artifact 112 in lot 10, an ancient jawbone. Carvings on the side attribute it to a marker. This can't actually be the jawbone from the myth. And this took a harmless tooth in a chorus here. These were in the archives for centuries. Are these what those thieves were after? Who would want these relics? Except for followers of Kitava. That's absurd. Best not to mention the robbery attempt. We pack up our camp just before sunrise and journey towards the capital, Azalaval. We hear the crowd before we see them. Word of our victory spread quickly, and even the Queen has come to meet us.
Thank you.
return from your hunt triumphant, then Violenta is dead. I wish I could say that a celebration is in order, but in our current existence, I've had all I can stomach of banquets and feasts. Here.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown, fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty. A leader cannot simply stride forward into the future and expect his people to be able to follow. A leader must look over his shoulder so that he can witness and understand the consequences of the path he has chosen. To ensure that his people are still with him, to ensure that he has not become lost. An emperor must know precisely where he stands.
Is taken by the unbreeding queen.
Thank you.
traveler draws close to the end of the path. When one defiles the effigy, one defiles the Emperor. Don't give up yet. To entertain doubt is to dance with death. An emperor is only as efficient as those he commands. Failure is an illusion. Reside in dark places.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
An aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises. Our throne is the most devious trap of them all.
is it? It all comes down to this moment to finally put an end to Kitava. Go, Exile. Together, we will save humankind. I shall strike you down. A new dawn arise. It's over. We emerge victorious. It was always a fool's errand, yet somehow your courage has carried us through. I congratulate you, my friend. Your world may have exiled you, but there will always be a place for you at my table.
By the light of Ramako, you did it.
Thank you.
Welcome. See you soon.
Still sane.
Look around you, Exile. This isn't Oriath, nor is it Rayclast. I don't even think it's our world. These maps, they hold many secrets. I know it almost looks familiar, but the creatures here, they're different. More aggressive, more dangerous. We must work fast, exploring and collecting what knowledge we can. In the past, my initial expeditions were accompanied by mercenaries and thieves. Nearly all were driven mad. I believe you can fend off the creeping madness of this realm. But first, let's test your resolve. A powerful presence lurks nearby. Kill it before it grows any stronger, and meet me back in our world. If you survive, we'll have much to discuss.
That was fun.